This local sports report is brought to you by the Waterloo Minor Hockey Association, celebrating their 70th anniversary this season. Waterloo Minor Hockey is proud to provide fun, friendship, skill development, and a positive hockey experience for all ages, from beginner hockey to major midget. For information on their programs, camps, and more, check out waterlooMinorHockey.com. Minor Midget Houseleague Hockey at the Waterloo Rec Complex. The Ice Wolves in the blue uniforms and the Tundra Wolves in the red uniforms squaring off. There is Sam Clay from the Ice Wolves. He is the Minor Midget Teammate of the Month for Waterloo Minor Hockey in November. And how about this play from Clay? The Ice Wolves defenseman wins the battle behind the net. He sends it up ice. There is Daniel Tremblay. He opens the scoring. The Ice Wolves striking first on a great pass by Clay and a good finish by Tremblay. 40 seconds after that, Ryan Godwin coming in. He finds some room and buries it. Godwin giving the Ice Wolves a 2-0 lead after one. Second period now, a terrific rush by Ashton Graff Rowe. He starts at his own blue line, dances in. Stopped by Carson Forwell. Good stop there, and Forwell hangs on for a whistle. Then it's Forwell with a big pad save. The centering pass is loose. Jay Price stopped by the Tundra Wolves netminder. Still 2-0 Ice Wolves. Later, the Tundra Wolves going on the offensive. Look at the wheels on Broderick Uniac, but he is denied by Fergus Braid. Great save from the Ice Wolves goaltender. Still in the second, Tundra with a 2-on-1. Braid with the stop. Ashton Graff Rowe saves a goal as he gets a stick on the rebound. Outstanding from the Ice Wolves defender. Still 2-0 as we go to the third. The Tundra Wolves breaking through. Bryden Ensign puts it home. He cuts into the lead. Tundra is now trailing 2-1. Late stages of regulation. Braden Neese Marshall with the puck behind the net. He comes out and scores. The Ice Wolves are back up by two. It's 3-1. At the other end, the puck comes out to Thomas Beach, and he puts it in. Beach bringing the Tundra Wolves within one, but that is as close as they would get. The Ice Wolves pick up the victory by a final score of 3-2 in Minor Midget Houseleague Hockey. For more highlights, visit our website, 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.